And the gate. And the rough. Even start toward the inside. Lisa's dream out looking for that lead. Zealous Madaman is also there. Ellen's birthday on the far outside has hustled up to get a forward spot too as they race for that clubhouse turn. Lisa's dream down on the inside with the lead. Zealous Madam second. And Ellen's birthday is really stepping on it for that outside post, trying to cross over to the two-path and is up to press Lisa's dream to the backstretch run. Run, Zippy Run settles in toward the rail from fourth. Harass is racing fifth. Commandaria is running back in sixth toward the inside. Diva Express on the outside, seventh by three. Heart, Love, Kiss. And then it's a break of six or seven lengths back to Rastanara, who's at the back behind a quarter in 23 and three. So Ellen's birthday wanted the lead, and they've got it by the half-mile pole. But Lisa's dream is keeping pace second and toward the inside, while Run, Zippy, Run is drafting right in behind them. Zealous Madam perched out three wide, maybe four wide of that far turn run. Harass is starting to wind up on the far outside, fifth, fourth, third. She's putting in a three-wide bid. Farther back, Diva Express is also starting to move in. Only about four lengths to make up from there. Commanderia is back and behind them, and then it's Rastanara on the far outside as the field that's the top of the stretch, and Harass has come on to take the lead. Angles over to the rail for the stretch drive, but Run, Zippy, Run is coming after Harass on the outside. Heading for the final furlong, Harass down inside. Run, Zippy, Run continues to grind it out and has taken over. Heart, Love, Kiss from the back of the pack is running awkwardly, but nonetheless is gaining ground. Run, Zippy, Run holding on. Harass toward the inside. Heart, Love, Kiss, can she get on track? Late, Run, Zippy, Run gets there. Heart, Love, Kiss trying to figure it out, running in second. Harass was third. Rastanara fourth.